Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Stan, and today is Saturday. It's 2 days left until I fly out, and I am busy packing. I know it's a bit late, but that's usually how I pack when I travel. A few days in advance, sometimes even the night before, because I don't know, no reason. So I've got all my clothes sort of organized here, what I want to bring. There's my luggage. Got some books that I want to bring, all sorts of stuff, and documents that I need to, important documents that I need to bring, sorted on my desk. And I just need to pack them. And in a few hours, I also have to get ready to drive to the city. I'm dropping off the car at my sister's place, and then I'm going to take the train to The Hague, where I was been quite a few times already this month. But this time it's for a party. I'm not going to the embassy, I'm going to a friend's birthday party, which is not really a good idea because I really have a lot of stuff to pack still, and yeah, it's 2 days before I leave, and it's cutting it close. But I really don't want to miss this party because it's going to be in the highest restaurant slash bar slash lounge in the country. It has like 40 something floors, I think 41 or 42, which is insanely high for this country, because we don't really build skyscrapers or stuff like that a lot. And it's got like, how high is it? I think 120 or 130 meters, around that area. So it's the highest building maybe even in the country, and I don't really want to miss that one. So yeah, I'm going anyway. Really bad idea, but what are you gonna do? And in case you guys are wondering why my eye is closed, it's because I woke up today with a slightly red eye. I think I may have been a little bit infected somehow, and I just put this miracle, yeah, what do you call it? It's like this Chinese miracle medicine. It's like this paste you have to put in your eye, and then you just sort of rub it, just like rub your eye around like that, and it should ease the infection a little bit. So yeah, gonna finish up whatever packing I can do, and then slowly head out. So should be fun. See the tower already. I'm a little bit late. The train was delayed, and I had to get something to eat. I think I'm about 10 minutes out. Pretty tall building.
This is super. light it up.
Watch.
Back home again. It is now Sunday and I just finished work and now I have to finish my packing. The footage I found out wasn't really usable. It was really dark at some points and I couldn't really use the footage because you can't really tell what's going on. But I hope the video gave you enough of an impression to show you how awesome the party was. Again, many thanks to Chris and Kim for inviting me and organizing the event. And all the cool people I met. It was really awesome, thanks. I look forward to showing you a lot of stuff from South Korea. It's gonna be great, but first I have a lot of traveling to do before I get there and settle down, so. But yeah guys, thanks for watching again, and until next time.